6 minus 3. The frog starts at 6 and then moves 3 places to the left. The frog lands on 3, so 6 minus 3 equals 3. 8 minus 4. The frog starts at 8 and then moves 4 places to the left. The frog lands on 4, so 8 minus 4 equals 4. 5 minus 3. The frog starts at 5 and then moves 3 places to the left. The frog lands on 2. So 5 minus 3 equals 2.